Why the flags are at half staff here in Fountain Inn, I'm sure across this country.